Hello. In this video, we're going to go through some common browser errors caused by misconfigured SSL/TLS certificates. Messages like, "Your connection is not private," or "Warning, potential security risk ahead," can be frustrating for website owners who have gone to the time and effort to secure their website with a certificate, and are often simple to correct once you've diagnosed the root cause. We're going to look at four situations that may cause browser trust issues. Expired certificate, domain name that does not match certificate, incomplete chain of trust, and revoked certificate. We'll look at these errors in some popular desktop web browsers: Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, and Apple Safari. Specifically, we're using Chrome 85 and Firefox 80 on Windows 10 and Safari 13 on macOS 10.15.6, Catalina. Note that if you are using the current version of Microsoft's Chromium-based Edge browser, error messages will be similar or identical to those seen in Google Chrome. Let's start with expired certificates. Every digital certificate has a set lifespan and should be replaced before it expires. As of September 1st, 2020, website certificates are limited by browser policies to 398 days, so no certificate issued after that date should have a longer lifespan than 398 days. And the lifespan of an individual certificate may be even shorter. If you let your website certificate expire, you can expect warnings like these. Chrome will display the message, "Your connection is not private," and the error code, "Net error cert date invalid." Clicking the Advanced button will give more details about when the certificate expired, and also suggests that you should check the date and time on your computer. Firefox will display an error message including, "The website is either misconfigured or your computer clock is set to the wrong time. It's likely the website's certificate is expired, which prevents Firefox from connecting securely." If you click the Advanced button, you will see the error code SEC error expired certificate. Safari will show a warning that this connection is not private. If you click the Show Details button, you will see a message beginning, "Safari warns you when a website has an expired certificate," then tells you how long ago the certificate expired. You can fix an expired certificate easily enough by renewing the website certificate with your CA and installing the new certificate on the server. If you're seeing errors like this, even if the certificate's expiration date is in the future, check the date and time settings on your computer. You'll also get errors if the certificate presented by a web server does not include a domain name that matches the website. This seems obvious, but can sometimes be a little tricky. For example, if your site's domain name is www.example.com, a certificate that only includes example.com without the www will cause these errors. Chrome's error code for a non-matching domain name is net error cert common name invalid. Clicking the Advanced button will give specifics about why the website's domain name does not match the certificate. Firefox will display a generic warning about a potential security risk. If you click the Advanced button, you will see a message that reads, "Websites prove their identity via certificates. Firefox does not trust this site because it uses a certificate that is not valid for domain name. The certificate is only valid for the following domain names," followed by a list of the domain names in the certificate. Firefox will also show the error code, "SSL error bad cert domain." Safari will respond to a domain name mismatch with a generic "This connection is not private" warning. To learn more, click Show Details, then View the Certificate. If the domain name does not match the certificate, you will see a message reading, "Certificate name does not match input." The solution here is to make sure that when you request a certificate from your CA, the common name and/or a subject alternative name listed in the certificate match your website's domain name, including www if applicable. Note that basic and high assurance certificates from SSL.com include www in addition to the base domain name. If your web server does not have a complete chain of trust, including all necessary intermediate certificates, errors can result. Because most modern browsers and operating systems now cache intermediate certificates or implement AIA fetching, this problem can be difficult to diagnose. Your website may be misconfigured, yet appear to be working perfectly well in your browser. However, to be sure your website is correctly configured to work in all clients, including older ones, you should always check to make sure your certificate's chain of trust is complete. An easy way to check for missing intermediate certificates is to use an online tool like SSL Shopper's SSL Checker. Even if your site works great in your own web browser, the online tool will alert you to an incomplete chain of trust as well as a host of other possible misconfigurations. For example, this website loaded with no warnings in Chrome, Firefox, and Safari, but if we check it with the SSL checker, we can see that an intermediate certificate is missing. For compatibility in all browsers, make sure that a complete chain of trust is installed on your website. Please refer to your server platform's documentation for instructions for installing intermediate certificates. Note that the certificate download links for different server platforms in SSL.com's customer portal will include any intermediate certificates that are necessary for installation. Sometimes, due to key compromise or compliance issues, certificates must be revoked before their scheduled expiration date. Failing to replace a revoked certificate will lead to error messages in any web browser. When Chrome encounters a website with a revoked certificate, you will see the error code net/error/cert/revoked. In Firefox, look for the error code sec/error/revoked/certificate. In Safari, click Show Details when you see a This Connection is Not Private error message, then click the link to view the certificate. Here, you can see that the website's certificate has been revoked. The solution for a revoked certificate is to generate and install a new website certificate with a fresh key pair chained to valid, publicly trusted root and intermediate certificates. If you have purchased a certificate from SSL.com, you are entitled to unlimited certificate rekeys and reissuances during the lifetime of your order. Thanks for watching, and we hope that this video has been useful in helping you decipher the sometimes cryptic error messages that browsers present when they encounter a misconfigured SSL/TLS installation. For much more information about ordering, installing, and troubleshooting digital certificates, please visit SSL.com's knowledge base at www.ssl.com/info.